Minister, my colleague officers, representatives from the industry, media friends, it's a matter of great satisfaction that we are having this very important meeting today under the leadership of Honorable Minister. In this COVID scenario, since there are many senior representatives from the IT industry, all of you will know that while the IT industry has by and large functioned normally despite lockdown, despite restrictions, but definitely the clients whom you are servicing, international clients, domestic clients, they have been impacted in many ways. In fact, there are certain sectors which have been impacted very, very adversely. And there is a very strong likelihood, even industry bodies like NASSCOM or analyst firms like Gartner and Dun and Broadstreet, many of them are predicting that there is a likelihood of a slowdown of getting new projects, developing new streams of revenue. And already I have started getting signals from the IT companies, not only the large ones, but particularly the mid-scale ones, that any kind of cost-cutting possibilities will be very important for them. And today all of us know that the real estate cost, the cost of occupying prime real estate by paying high rentals, the cost in commuting your employees. Many IT companies today engage private transportation to bring their employees back and forth to work. All these are substantial costs in the cost of operations for an IT company. And any opportunity to reduce those costs, save on those costs, will be something very important and very relevant. And therefore, what we are offering today to the IT world about opportunities to develop campuses or take space in other parts, the parts which are much more affordable. And I'm sure all of you know this, that a large talent pool is available in these areas. In fact, Barney Garu just mentioned about one of their EC members who comes from a company called Energy Tech Global. You will not know this, but this company is actually located in the NSIC in AS Rao Nagar. I went there two times to that company for some function or the other, and I was very pleasantly surprised to see some 200 odd people working in that company in AS Rao Nagar. It is not even Uppal. It is perhaps maybe 5-7 kilometers beyond Uppal also, in Kushai Goda, AS Rao Nagar. Yeah. So, and when I interacted with those employees of Energy Tech Global, I found that they are all from that catchment area, that neighborhood, AS Rao Nagar and Kushai Goda and all those surrounding areas. So, lots of talent is there. Today also, a large company had done some survey and they had pointed out that almost 30% of their employees travel actually from this part to reach their offices in Gachibowli, and then they come back every day. So lots of opportunities for cost savings are there. And just now, Honorable Minister had a meeting with all the line departments. And again, I would like to thank all the departments, particularly the police department, the Metro Rail, TSIIC, and also HMDA, GHMC, for absolutely showing absolute readiness to implement all the critical works which are important to make the functioning of IT offices and the commute of IT employees to this part also very, very pleasant and seamless. So, and I'm very happy that some developers have already responded positively. Minister sir will be issuing letters to some of them who have agreed to whatever land they had for other purposes in the past, they have now agreed to convert it into an IT complex. So it's a very good development. And as others pointed out, a facility like NSL already exists. Similarly in Pocharam, Rahejas have great facilities. So existing facilities are awaiting you to use it. New facilities are going to come up. Our estimation is that almost 20 lakh, 25 lakh square foot should come within the next 2 years or so. And as my colleague Amarnath mentioned, given the trajectory our IT industry is following here, I see no difficulty at all in getting that space filled up. There is so much of demand about Hyderabad. I attend lots of these webinars for the last 2-3 months, and so much of interest and so much of enthusiasm is there about our city. So as stakeholders who are all interested in the growth and development of this city, let us also all make play our role in making this dispersion approach of our department a great success. Once again, I'm very happy to be here, and congratulations to all of you. Thank you very much.